for you?
Is anyone in here? Does anyone know what we're dealing with?
I
outpost. Bud is in the middle of a plague zone. Think it could be worse than this?
Makes sense.
Nauseous. Can't stop shaking. This could get bad. Very bad.
I've got a proposition for you.
still a few more uglies around. I've spotted another freak.
Hey, how about you stay clear of plague zombies? We don't need you getting sick.
Stash.
Yeah, my mind is like a steel trap sometimes.
Have to slow down.
If we don't build more storage for this stuff, we're gonna lose.
We're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
What if I could? I'm sorry, I can't.
Now we just need electricity. Anybody got a key and a kite?
What's up?
I'm going out. Won't be long.
From that bloater.
I'm about to drop. Up.
Hey, come on in.
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
You're in for a real treat.
Yeah.
It's good to have friends like these out here. We see what we've got.
Sure, sounds good.
Here you go, hon. Plenty more where that came from.
I'm glad you could help. That's a lot of meat you're offering. You must have a good supplier.
Get off our asses and do something about all these plague hearts.
It's not finished off yet. Bye now.
Another day in paradise, eh?
We've got an issue over here. Can you come help us out?
Okay, I'm coming to meet you.
You're the best.
I can't breathe. Maybe I should slow down. Stay away from that cloud. Bye now. Bye now. I hope nothing heard that. That juggernaut is covered in plague. I don't see anything useful in here. Smell that cloud.
Thank you.
Sure thing.
All right. See ya.
That's a plague bloater.
be better around here for a while, thanks to that.
I'm on the verge of getting really sick. I hope everyone's ready for a long fight.
Soon. We survived. That's what matters. That's not gonna happen. We're low on supplies. Can we ask around for a good place to ransack?
I've got people working on your request right now.
hear people out there describing my soldiers as mercenaries, and they're not saying it nicely. But when the army pulled out, you know who stepped up? Those folks they called mercenaries.
Those Red Talon guys get shit done, but they're a little too hardcore for my taste. Yeah, I just fucked up real bad. Yeah, I'm still alive. Coming back now. Is that it? No, I was hoping we'd have more company. Step two, find useful stuff. And I'm out. Up tight.
If anyone out there can hear this, I wouldn't mind an assist.